You brought shame on our family.
There's something unnatural inside you. Your family says you grapple with the demon.
If there's a demon in me, it's always been there.
There are no demons here. Mary of Magdala. She will do God's will.
Why shouldn't she follow me?
People will judge us.
Are we so different from men? You must teach us different things.
Sometimes it's as if I'm not here at all.
She can see
us. Is that what it feels like to be one with God?
No one has ever asked me how it feels.
The women are too afraid to be baptized with the men.
Go to them. Be my hands.
It's not right that he has raised you up to lead us.
You love my son, don't you? You must prepare yourself like me.
For what?
To lose him.
God's kingdom is not to be bought and sold!
We need to take him away from here.
Whatever happens now, it's what God has asked of him.
Mary, you are my witness.
I'll be with you to the end.
Never speak again in his name.
The world will only change as we change. I will not be silent. I will be heard.